be you doing?
Nothing, just surprising you because I know you be working so hard or whatever. I know it's just like a spirit of the moment thing. I know you didn't get dressed or nothing, but I'm not tripping about that, okay? I just want to let you know that I love you and I've been thinking about you. And, you know, you've been so good to me and you're a hardworking man and I love that about you. So, who we are.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to sit your ass down. So, actually, I just made some fettuccine, chicken Alfredo, I'm sorry. And then garlic bread, really your favorite. And then a little wine.
Oh, you poured the wine on it?
Yes, of course. I hope you like it, baby.
I really like my wine poured, but...
Oh, well. So, how was your night today?
It was
alright. Hmm. No. So, what do you think we should do? This is what I want to talk to you about, too. The giveaway that we're going to do for Thanksgiving and Christmas, too. We're gonna have to go buy all the stuff tomorrow.
Yeah, you gotta tell them what you're gonna do.
Oh yeah. Actually guys, we're gonna put together like a giveaway for the homeless on Skid Row. And it could be for any homeless person or whatever. That we're gonna be giving away like food, hot meals for Thanksgiving, you know, something that they gonna like. And then we're gonna be doing like bags, like, you know, with socks, you know, different stuff in there, toothbrushes, toothpaste, hygiene and stuff like that. Because I know during these times right now, during the COVID-19, this pandemic thing, it's been hectic, even for us, people that work. So imagine people that really need stuff. So we didn't put together that or whatever. We're gonna start working on that. We did put up a little GoFundMe account. That's if you guys want to contribute. You don't have to. It can be $1, $2, $3, whatever helps. You know what I'm saying? Because we're going to be putting in our money as well. So if you guys can give a little help out, that's only if you want to. You know, we will be grateful for that. But that's what we're going to be doing. And then we're going to do, like, all through the holidays, we're going to be doing, like, giveaways for the homeless.